Godwin, I don't know what's her name. Yunjun, Hemanta, sorry for the pronunciation of your name. Enseya.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Godwin Ojo from Nigeria. We are here as a delegation of Friends of the Earth International. Friends of the Earth International is a federation of autonomous national grassroots environmental groups spread across the continents. And we have millions of people, grassroots mobilizing groups. And with their voices this morning, we bring solidarity to the voices in this room to make our voices count. As you defend your water, as you defend your food, as you defend the land, Friends of the Earth International is with you. Because we need together make our voices count. For us, the fight we are in, we will win if we continue to mobilize together. The fight we are in, we will win if we continue to resist together. And together, we will transform the world.
It's happening everywhere, around the world. The whole world become a big, full industry. It's emitting greenhouse gases. So little more than 500 years ago, Europeans decided to send their missions to our part, to colonialize, to grab all the resources. And since then, we are fighting more than 500 years. Now they have all the neoliberal models, World Trade Organization, big corporations own much of our wealth. They have money. They can buy the politicians. That's what they are doing inside. They are doing it inside. They're talking about marketing our life and using our trees as carbon sinks. We are much more close to the trees. We are close to the forest. And in my country, in 2017, Sri Lanka was the second worst affected country because of the climate change. We are talking about climate change, but it's a climate crisis now. And we all are dying because of that. And our oceans are completely polluted. And our species are dying. Together, human species, at least 8.1 million species born into this world. And 70% of those species are completely destroyed by the human species. Mostly because of the climate crisis. because of the greenhouse gases. I think here we are together, we are fighting for one goal. We want to live in this world. We want to give a better world for our future generation. We need climate justice. Justicia climática ahora, ahora. Justicia climática. Justicia climática. Justicia climática. Gracias.
Un poco del feminismo que estamos construyendo dentro de Amigos de la Tierra Internacional. Un feminismo de base, un feminismo ecológico, colectivo, antirracista, anticolonialista y anticapitalista. Estamos construyendo este feminismo desde la lucha de las mujeres organizadas, desde los pueblos y las comunidades, desde la lucha contra el control de nuestros territorios, empezando con nuestro territorio cuerpo, incluyendo obviamente los territorios donde construimos el vínculo espiritual y físico de convivencia. Estamos construyendo el feminismo desde la lucha contra la capital, el capital neoliberal en nuestros territorios y en nuestros países. Y estamos en solidaridad con todas las luchas de las compañeras y de los compañeros en este mundo, en este momento en el mundo. Sabemos que desde esta lucha, sin el feminismo, no hay agroecología, no hay una transición justa, no hay justicia climática, no hay justicia. Y estamos entonces construyendo este feminismo a partir de todas y todos, incluyendo a todas y todos en este camino hacia el cambio de sistema. Sabemos que no somos víctimas. Muchas veces las mujeres nos ponemos como víctimas de la injusticia ambiental y climática. No somos víctimas, somos sujetos políticas. Somos las actoras, somos las defensoras, somos las que estamos resistiendo en nuestros territorios. Decimos ni violencia ni silencio. Desmantelar el patriarcado para el cambio de sistema. Muchas gracias.